Hey, Daddy, please help me. I sure need a hand. You see, I'm saddling up, but my pony won't stand. He's backed in the corner and he's kicking the wall. But since Mom moved that toy box, he's a little too tall. With his boots on the wrong feet and his holster tied low. Saddlebag saddle and a blankie bedroll. A little toy rifle he made from a broom. He'll ride across the prairie right there in his room. And in his mind he's out driving a herd toward the rail, headed north out of Texas on the old Chisholm Trail. I'd love to ride with him, but that pony might bust. 'Cause there's a little cowboy in all of us. I said, son, where are you headed? He answered, out west. Well, there's word they need riders on the Pony Express. Hey, I might be a scout, Dad, or a sheriff on TV. Any outfit could use a top hand like me. Well, I told him, be careful, don't tie hard and fast. Take a deep seat if you're riding into the past. He said, I'll be back by supper, bedtime at most. He grabbed the reins, pulled his hat down, and he waved adios. And in his mind he's out driving a herd toward the rail, headed north out of Texas on the old Chisholm Trail. I'd love to ride with him, go stir up some dust. There's a little cowboy in all of us. You know, as I step from his world back into my own, I thought, we're no different. He might be little and I'm grown, but we both dream about places that neither one of us have ever been. Heck, I'm 44. I'm still playing pretend. I wish I was out driving a herd toward the rail, headed north out of Texas on the old Chisholm Trail. I'll bury my new spurs in the ground till they rust. Not a little cowboy in all of us. Just a little cowboy in all of us.